Sassafras. Mildly sweet smoke. Hints of root beer flavor? That don't seem right. What's up, YouTube? Hobo Nickel Barbecue back with you again. Apologize for the background noise. Everybody and their brother's leaf blowing. Fucking B-51 bomber flew over top. Who knows what the hell's going on. Alright, so got a lot of people waiting for this video. Figured we'll throw it out here. Filming on the new GoPro 7. See how that turns out. Doing some kind of 4K 24 frames per second crap. Don't know. Alright, let's talk about wood. I'm going to give you a quick fly over the wood, and then I will start putting at the bottom because we've been testing a lot of wood in the last year. I think it's about 30. We're going to talk about the differences. So give you a quick fly over and bring you right back. Alright guys, so we're back. Hope you guys enjoyed a little tour of the wood shop. Like I said, I picked these things up over the last year. We've got the basic varieties from apple, pecan, hickory, mesquite, down to weird stuff like this is sassafras, this is plum, this is mountain mahogany. Not even sure exactly where that comes from. But basically, I've had a bunch of wood flown in from all over the country. And let's figure out what the differences are. As you saw in the intro, there's a bunch of crap on the internet, or this actually came with one of the orders of wood that I had that basically says this wood's great with this piece of meat, or it's got these Dr. Pepper aftertastes, or it's all garbage. Right. I think honestly the only wood that I could probably pick out and say that wood is this would be mesquite, just on the flavoring of it. Everything else I feel like kind of falls into three categories. You got something that's a real light wood, that would be your fruit woods like your apple, your cherry, etc. And then you kind of got like a medium smoke, that would be your pecan, you might even throw oak in there, you know, your hickory type wood, and then you've got your heavy woods, which is mostly mesquite and a couple oddball varieties. Y'all may have different opinion, but like I said, for the last year, we've tried out 30 different woods, tried it on pork, chicken, all types of different beef, everything you can, just to see if there really is some distinct flavor knockout, and there's not. It goes back to light, medium, and heavy smoke. And that's kind of where I stand. So thanks for tuning in. Catch you guys later. Bye.